Minecraft could have went into a very different direction. Notch had a lot of different ideas that were never followed through. One of these is player stats. 10 years ago, when Minecraft was still in development, there's a version where opening the inventory shows you 3 stats: attack, defense, and speed. Notch actually didn't remember why these were implemented, and he said that they were just placeholders for vague plans. I wonder what he actually wanted to do with these.